is amazing.
There's something here. Doesn't look like we can open that door.
Gotta be some way through. Let's look around.
I can keep going.
Okay.
My time to shine.
It's not safe.
Open.
How do you like this?
Something's there.
That was amazing! Another trap?
This...
There's something here!
I got this.
A treasure chest!
I knew you could do it! Another trap? Okay.
This is what I call hospitality. Don't mind if I make myself at home.
Something's there.
There's something
a
here.
A treasure chest. Something's there.
Leave it to me.
What the? Bring it on. A stupid trick like this ain't gonna stop me.
I got this.
Let's go!
Why? It's not safe! You should stay back! Here I go!
Ha!
time to shine.
Leave it to me!
My...
Ah!
tough anymore, are ya?
What just happened?
I'm so sorry. Do you hear that? Someone's crying.
Come at me if you want to die.
What are the monsters doing here?
Damn! Nobody warned us about this!
Which door do you open, little key?
Let's just hold on to it for now.
Are you okay?
Thank you. My name is Silhouette. A pleasure to meet you. You have delivered my mask and exorcised those terrible spirits. I must find a way to repay you.
Thank you. Alright! That went great!
Monstrums.
Huh? Isn't he...
There ain't a single soul in Balduk who doesn't know who he is. Founder and master of the Glean Hieroglyph Knights, Chatelard. Well then. I've been dying to see what you're really made of.
Was after all along? He did all that just because he wanted to fight?
The feral hawk along with the white cat. And even the Crimson King. For getting here alive, I give you 85 points. Dealing with monstrums falls under the jurisdiction of Belger and the garrison. But now that you are trespassers, I am afraid I cannot allow you to leave.
Hold it right there. This one's mine, and mine alone.
Come again.
You didn't come here for him, ain't that right, Crimson King? Then stay back. I don't plan on sharing my prey with anyone else.
Hawk!
You don't have any objections, do ya? Unless you'd prefer we go 3-on-1, you can just fight them after defeating me first. Good choice.
I, Chatelard, Master of the Glean Hieroglyph Knights, accept your challenge.
Monstrum form, he was overpowered.
40 points. This duel is over. I suggest you repent before God and pray for your absolution.
Screw praying.
Why pray when you're already strong? Is it because you're a knight? Or because you learned that in Sunday school? Pray my ass. The only reason to pray is if you're still weak.
Hold on. Can he be?
Guess what? I ain't weak. Far from it!
This power... Settles it. What the?
Hawk?
He is no longer I will give you 90 points. Crimson King, take the Hawk and retreat for today. He demonstrated magnificent swordplay that was as relentless as it was resolute. However, it was devoid of purpose. Hawk, you should use your power to fight for Glia. There may come a day yet when it will depend on you. I am just a humble hieroglyph knight. I look forward to our next meeting, Crimson King.
That makes perfect sense now.
Hawk's monstrum form went away.
So that's why he knew about the place.
Wait, isn't he...
I see. Make more sense now.
Yeah.
You have
Thank you.
What's all this about? I come back after all this time, and this is my welcome?
Credo?
Hey, what's this old thing doing out here?
You painted that, didn't you, Credo? We were just talking about how wonderful...
What, old man? Did you think I was just going to open up about my feelings if I saw that there? It was just something I scribbled when I had nothing better to do. More importantly, you let me know if you decide to go back into the prison.
The prison?
Next time, I'll beat Chatelard. When this curse is gone, you and Aprilis are next.
No.
Come on, quit holding out on me. Just one little duel. Well, that's all I came to say. Catch you all later.
What he's gotten himself into. Please don't misconstrue my words when I say this, but I am relieved that he has friends like you two. Credo's been alone ever since Sister Lisa passed. I do hope you'll continue to look after him.
I sure... It sounds like Kratos wasn't such a violent person until the incident at the orphanage. I wonder if that has anything to do with his feud with Chatelard.
Well...
I hope that he'll feel comfortable with talking to us about it someday. That's what friends are for after...
What?
I don't know the details, but it sounds like Monstrums have broken into the prison. They're near the Knight's headquarters. They must have found a way in from underground.
How did they get through all those monsters? Just the other day, another guard, Hines.
Yeah, I heard he lost his way underground. They still haven't found him. But if they went through the headquarters, then their luck must have run dry. Master Chatelard happens to be there right now. I don't think it'll come to it, but let's make sure we're ready for anything.
Yeah.
is a pleasant surprise to see you here.
A preposterous surprise, to be sure. I am aware of your encounter with the Monstrums earlier. So what has you hurrying back to the prison so soon? Master Chatelard of the Hieroglyph Knights?
Despite how it may appear, I do have business here, Interrogator. Or should I say, the Paranormal Investigator of the Roman Empire.
Don't call me that, Chatelard. But if you are aware of my title, then you should be aware of the consequences of questioning my actions.
That was not my intention. I was merely curious as to the reason why you acted without Belger's approval.
I do not require his nor your permission to do anything. But you will tell me this. Where is Adol Kristen?
So that is what you are after. It makes sense now. Unfortunately, reports remain that he is still missing after his escape. My negligence is partly to blame for this oversight. Please, accept my apologies.
I see. Very well. That's quite enough for today. Should you come across any leads regarding his whereabouts, notify me at once. Despite my reluctance, it is my duty to see this mission through.
You have my word.
Let's do this! Leave it to me. What do you think? Leave it to me. What do you think? That should do it. Which do you want? Backing out? You just let me know.
Yeah. I'm ready and raring to go. What do you think? I'm pretty proud of this one. Oh, I'll come back anytime.
Adol! Step right up. Aren't you gonna goodbye? See you later. You just take your time. Buy something next time, okay?
Hey, Adol!
Buy something next time, okay?
Wow!
Are you okay?
What would you like me to do? Are you sure? Stay safe out there. Adol, any errands you'd like me to run?
Hmm.
wish. As you wish. Anything else you call for me whenever you like.
Here's your... How's your pro?
Good work out there.
Crimson Block!
So good of you to visit. Even minor scratches. Nope, must take better care of yourself.
Going to go meet the black market dealer? I hope everything goes okay.
come.
Leave it to me!
You looking for a fight? Treasure chest!
We did it!
Watch where you're going.
How troublesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes! Got one! Let's take him out. Switch!
How many... You've made... I've just...
Line. find everything you need. What can I get for you? Great, thanks. Great, thanks. We'll come back soon, you hear?
This must be the flyer. We'll need to remember to have the gold ready too.
Amazing. Yeah.
Jumble in here, huh?
But have no fear, for I, the exalted Xavier, am here!
Thank you.
We've been working there this whole time. Alright. Xavier joined the party.
This sector? There are probably still some active traps
about
around.
About 20 more minutes.
So be careful.
Oh.
Not here.
Inconceivable!
A lot of traps in here. Yeah, I knew it.
Not here.
Inconceivable.
This place is gonna be annoying.
Hmm. trouble if it sees ya. I know. How about we make use of that pendulum blade up there?
Not here.
Inconceivable! Sounds rusty. It's gonna be trouble if it sees ya. I know. How about we make use of that pendulum blade up there? Sure showed him who's boss. I think there's something here. Let's get to looking.
A treasure chest! Treasure chest!
I'm gonna miss that chance. Gotta be another way to get up there. Huh? Oh well. Oh well, at least I missed the chance.
Yeah. treasure chest! A treasure chest.
I won't lose.
A treasure chest!
Hey now!
Treasure chest! A treasure chest!
when we're done, then I'm gonna move on to another game, and then that'd be it. Actually, nah. It's already getting late.
Amazing.
All right.